What is up, guys? Today we're gonna be doing some more Mario Kart Wii. Today we're gonna be playing the banana cup for 50cc. I'm gonna have to use the product from the in the shell cup we used. Baby Daisy didn't, so we're gonna play in the banana cup. N64 Shuffle Land, GBA Shuffle Beach, DSL Phoenix Square, and GCN Luigi Stadium. Just saying, guys, I have a new mic. I'm using a different mic. I'll just have to skip it. I'll show you it next in the 100cc. As I'm saying, I'm using a different mic for this episode, guys, because I have a different mic. I had a different mic, but I couldn't use it for the recording, but now it works, so I don't know how it sounds for the video. Anyways, the cutscenes aren't even that much, but I will show you the finish track in the picture, so can we go to the next cutscenes? Yeah, knock it off, that's crazy. This track's going to return to the stiffness or ice, kind of. This is like one of the best things I've done. There's nothing to do to it about. Because I don't know if I should do it on camera should I separate times off different parts. So if I do it on camera, I'll do 50cc, not call for like a week, do time trial, then come back and battle with it, do 100cc. Or no, I don't know if that's the playlist. She yeah, what do you want me to do for time trials? Do you want me to do them on camera or off camera? I never want to do it on camera. How do I do it in parts or do I do it in one big sitting? It should take me an hour and a half to do that one big video. It's quite a long video, but if she does want to see how great I am, then I could do it. I could do it. So yeah, let me know in the comments what you think. Well, I chose Donkey Kong because this is so cool. We're most definitely so I don't know. But okay. Hey, can we do a this track was from Mirror Park, Super Circuit, then on the beach, so I got the beach, and this game was really like, short, free, and you just go, and easy attack for you, there's a lot of momentum, go across from there. Instead of the monoplomb, quite happy that I've won a race. I've won a race in Mario Kart. Spam the blue Ice boat, and then we'll use an energy and shell dodging. I didn't know the part, so I can't use the second drift. Like orange drift. I might have talked about it in the previous episode. But yeah. Because bikes are really easy. If you don't fail on the carts, and if you do play with carts, I don't think you're dropping the carts on the carts in this game. It's like quite close to my smash. Yeah. Yeah. Most of my bikes trash in this game, are trash in this game are carts, so the only good carts like the boot, the baby, the mini beast, and the Eric in the dragon. Probably my favourite track in this Grand Prix, probably the Bavarian Stadium. This is the only good track in this Grand Prix. I can't imagine why, but this is a really good track.
Oh,
Cup race now. And see what rank we get. That's gonna wrap up the Banana Cup episode, guys. If you liked the video, drop a like and don't forget to subscribe. Right, peace out, guys.